My Cuca topic is describe a celebration you had after some achievement. Please say, what was the achievement? How did you celebrate it? Who did you celebrate it with? And the sample answer is, we all are success-oriented and much focused in our life. Time to time, we set some goals and achieve them with dedication and hard work. This topic reminds me of my own success story that I celebrated publicly. I became a gold medalist in Masters. I still remember when I topped in the university, I could not believe, as it is a big achievement and it was my first achievement as well. I have done my Masters in IT from Punjab University, Chandigarh, which is a well-reputed university worldwide. Actually, I was a backbencher and non-confident student in the class. But in the first semester, I was a topper of the class, which gave me encouragement and optimism to touch the heights in academics. I burned midnight oil in all other three semesters to maintain the score. Finally, I received my master degree with the highest percentage among hundreds of students in the whole university. I was on cloud 9 after receiving rich rewards from my departments and university. Later on during my convocation, I was awarded a degree along with a gold medal by none other than former IPS officer and social activist Kiran Bedi, who was the chief guest. The vice chancellor of the university awarded me with a certificate. My photographs were published in many newspapers. I celebrated this success with my friends and family. I organized a grand party to celebrate this success. We all enjoyed and danced in that party. Thank you.